If any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between. And after that close up, looks like we're going after someone else. I'm gonna follow them somewhere. Wee! Smuggling by water. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Anytime now. Ooh, this thing turns very sharply. Hi there. Got him. Oh, he's over there. Fuck it. Right fucking in the wrong place. No, he more than up. Oh! I'm glad I needed to get out of here. Glad I have to get out here. Oh no, you're good. Search him. Come on. Search. There we go. That took its time. Oh, the world is on fire. That's always good. I'll get your machine gun out. These guys are aware of our presence. They are now. Somehow got a headshot at the end there. I didn't get it done. How did you survive the exploding barrel? How is that barrel not exploding? Jump! There I am. Fuck off. They're over here somewhere. I got him. Oh, that went. Could have gone better. Definitely gone better. Now, where am I going? Over here. Where did the blind follow to? Up there somewhere. Is there anyone in here? Oh shit. Hey fellas, hold that for me. Oh, you want one of those? There you go. I know that took a little while, but there you go. Never back now. Here we are. A few diamonds. Can't want to take an AK. Actually, how much ammo? Oh, that's a 200 round box. I didn't realize how big the box on this was. I should probably heal as well. To finish off my healing.
Spread out and start looking!
Turn out, Gully! Gully's leaving. Leave him alone. Whoa, what the fuck? Sudden flight be sudden. guys, I need your boat real quick. Thank you, Ashley. Fuck your boat. Your boat sucks. I want the jet ski. Because it's so much faster. Yeah, I missed. Yeah. That one had. Whoop! Slammed there. Whoop that one out back. Oh, the tree! I missed the tree. Quad bike here as well, so I can use that to get away. There you go, like this. So, diamonds. Let's go see this. Where is it? That's fucking miles away. Terra T Commerce. This is where we just were. Where's even our next mission? Because we got this here, which is a special like TLC one. We have the Gale Homestead on. And that's all I can see. So we're gonna, what skills have we got? Any new skills? New.
The boss?
So we're gonna go over to here. Here. And then we're gonna take on that mission for this one, because that was over pretty damn quick. I believe this should be a what do you call it? The weird dreamy
the one. Who saved me before. I thought it was a
what are we doing to you here though, the trick? The vehicle? Yeah. That shotgun go off as well. I really wish you could turn it off, the radio. For fuck's sake, woman! What are you doing? She just fucking swerved into me. Don't worry, Packy. You're fine. I missed.
Call for help going out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
I guess we'll do this then. Should have got more healing things. Definitely a thing I should have done. Sure, let's do that.
We can't help you right now.
Why the fuck not?
We can't stop.
Oh my god. Get a real gun out. Not a real gun out. See, this whole murdering thing I can do fine. It's murdering quietly. That's something I have issue with. Hi there. Okay, that should be you, dear. You've gone out your twat. No, you die. You came here. You finished your job. Yeah. Stay the fuck down. I already need more ammo. I use a lot of it. It's a nice road. It isn't even on the road. God damn it, auto drive. I guess this isn't really considered a road, so. Oh shit. Ah shit. Turn. Oh. That was close. You can make it. You've done it before. Yeah! Made it this time. Didn't go flying off the edge. Well, I guess this is as far as I can take you. Right. Oh. Whoop. What have we got today, you?
Still alive, get bags!
Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry, you don't know what he did, but we're in body!
He made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt!
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Look, we're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick our passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you!
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow. Oh, so many cows.
Did you hear there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far?
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle, flip-flopping about.
Yeah. Oh, very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting, you tit. It was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
Ah. But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes. Clever clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah. Drugs, intrigue, danger. It's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like a... The ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat?
Yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us that he had journeyed to a storied place, and when he was there, he nipped a few buds.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
A cave with a scary door.
Right. Really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do-not-enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, yeah, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
Okay, so now we have context for the story, even though we've done this before. I'm hearing a lot of shooting. Down there, you can see it. It looks like the Golden Army are losing quite severely versus like two people. Now where have we got to go? Over there somewhere. Kilometer away, jeez. Come on, there you go. You got to go a long way out in order to be able to activate your wingsuit on that particular area. I should have bought the hang glider. That would have probably helped. Oh, guys, thank you. I need that car.
Fine, it's yours. I guess I'll walk.
I'll be there on a hill, bring
Really, if you wait, they should get in again, shouldn't they? But this isn't free. Alright. You're just gonna have to hang glide over there and stop somewhere across. Can I go from this to a ground? No, apparently not. That's a shame. That'd be cool, a thing to do. Understand what sort of graphical error or configuration would be causing the fucking mountains to go blue. Yeah, it took so much less time. One way to get out. Oh, hello. You first. Come on. Ow! Oh, I thought you were dead. Fuck, these guys have a bit of health on them. Oh, oh. Shite. Okay. You need to chill out right there, man. Is that all of them? I think so. Maybe turning on your light is not the best idea. Might as well. The fuck was making that noise? Where can I go from here? Over to there, basically. Are there like snakes or something down here? Oh, that's a honey badger. Oh, it's a monkey. Hey, monkey. You're over there now. I need your skin. I need a sign. Do I? No, I did need you for sign. Where's this door? I don't see a door that he was on about. Shangri-La mission. This place looks cool. How the fuck I got here, I don't know. Apparently, we have to jump. Oh, that would feel horrible in VR. Kriti Raja ki yodha ke roop mein maine sirf abhi apna naam kamaya tha. Kalinag. Mujhe Raja ke rakshak ke roop mein pratikshit kiya gaya tha. Lekin mujhe thode alag hi kaam ke liye chuna gaya. मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंग्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए आपका टांका असंभव को कैसे दिखा सकता है इस स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है इसमें रहना It's a very nice looking place. Oh, maybe not.
यहां तक मेरा रास्ता लंबा और कठिन रहा मैंने बहुत कुछ देखा किया लेकिन मैं चाहता हूं कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है
ओह सैलू टाई योर फ्रेंड सो या वी विल डील विद हिम इन अ मिनट एक्चुअली वी विल डील विद हिम
मैंने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था एक रक्षक
व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद यू What knife? Oh wow, he's gashed up pretty damn hard. But we now have a knife. Yeah, I will see you guys next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. And next time, we're gonna fuck up anyone who tries to disturb our peace.